Political parties are gearing up for the island's much-anticipated general elections, and the candidates are intensifying their campaigns in all quarters. At a political meeting in New Village Wednesday evening, the United Workers Party candidate for Castries South, Lorenzo Francis, raised the issue regarding statements he had made on a political platform earlier. He told supporters that when he made the statement that politics is not for good boys, the Sinusha Labour Party took it and ran with it. But he says every member of the opposition party knows what he meant.
What I meant was, if all you are is a good boy, then it means you are not a worker. You do not have connections in your community. You do not have the interests of your constituents. You cannot represent the voices of those persons who have no voice. You cannot represent the human resource or develop the human resource in your constituency. And therefore, you do not belong in politics. You should stay in a church.
The parliamentary representative for Castries Central also took a swipe at the leader of the opposition. Richard Frederick told the crowd that the opposition thrives on lambasting the government of the day in an effort to get re-elected into office.
When we hear Kenny Anthony making noise about the figures and the statistics of such credible international organizations, we must understand is a manifestation of his chamwe pouvoir. And it is not politically expedient for Kenny to accept it.
General elections is constitutionally due by March next year at the latest, although there have been speculation that the Prime Minister will announce the date very shortly. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actill.